hello everybody back. Hello everybody and welcome back to Tomb Raider Tuesdays. I hope you all are having a great day and have had a great week thus far. And I hope you all are ready to dive deeper into Tomb Raider into the underworld. I apologize for being like half an hour late. I had important stuff I needed to do. That's just the long and short of it. I had important stuff that I needed to do that took precedence, and so here we are. Anyway, before we get properly started, are there any announcements? Not that I can think of, honestly. Shit. Munched it. I can't think of any announcements. Other than this stuff right here, the link tree on screen and the Patreon. There's also a throne wish list where if you can support me that way if you so choose. If not, it's fine. I'm not really feeling fussy about, you know, making a fuss about whether or not you guys support me or how you guys support me if you so choose to support me. It is what it is. I'm just here for a good time. That's the long and short of it. But anyway, so yeah. That's all I got for the start, so let's dive back on in, shall we? Let me quickly check to make sure my audio and everything is working. It looks like it is. Okie day. Resume. Excuse me, God. My allergies have been worse today than usual. Just a warning. I've medicated and everything, so we're hoping here. All right. That's the button I'm looking for. Okay, metal ring up there. Some climbable shit there. Something potentially up there. A health pack there. Ooh, and right there. Okay. Okay. Let's grab this health pack. And trigger this cutscene that I forgot was here. Okay, so there's some gates that I need to open there. And probably, yep, more gates on the right as well. Okay, let's go left first. God, it has been so long since I played this game. Where are you fuckers? I hear you. Controls are all coming back to me now. All right, so there's a climbable thing here that I'll worry about in a second. It's over here. Come on. There we go. All right. Is this climbable? Yes and no. Okay. That's climbable. Make sure everything's visually coming through all right. Okay. And then up here. Oops. There we go. All right. Okay. First things first, let's come up here and pick up this health. No, not kick. Pick up. There we go. All right. Got this. This. Oop, can't do that. But we can do this. And then stand up here. And then yeet. I wish Assassin's Creed had this kind of parkour climbing shit, you know? I hear bats. Like, I get why Assassin's Creed does things the way they do things. I just kind of wish that they did, that they found like a mix between the way Tomb Raider Underworld does climbing and the way that they do climbing, you know? I don't know, just a thought I had. Alright, so first things first, we're gonna try to check a thing out here. No, down. Okay. Woohoo, just twist it in the air. Nope, up, okay. Up, release. Okay, now I cannot make that leap of faith. That one I might be able to. Hold on. Hold on a second. If I come over here. Because there was, there's a treasure up there. I saw it. Climbable there up to that. Okay. 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 All right. Oop, wrong button. Let's do some poking around. Jiggery pokery. Down, 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 down. Ouch. That hurt. That hurt quite a bot. A bot? Quite a bot. Oh, fuck me. I hear you, spiders. Spider. Okay. Climbing. Oh, wait. Right. It's Tomb Raider, not Assassin's Creed. I see you over there, spider. Get popped. Okay, treasure over there, too. Come over here and pick this up. No, that's my bad, Lara. Up, there you go. Come on. Up, up, up. Yay! Up, there we go. Yep. Uh-huh. Up, Lara. Grab that, pull up. You can... Okay. This way. Up. There we go. We go to the left. But no, I want to go here first. because there's a health thing over there, and I know that from there I can get to that ledge of the treasure that I saw. Okay, now that I can hop over, so no. No, we went this way. This way, Lara. Drop, grab, come around. Up. Alright, and now from here I can yeet over that.
Yeet!
Okay. Okay. Okilly dokilly. Now. Yeet back and die. Yeet and die. Okay, good news is that it has me right here. That treasure is gone. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-bop. Okay, so. Ba-ba-ba-ba-da-ba-ba-da-bubble. Okay. Up. 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 Up.
Yay.
Up. There you go. Come on. No. Here we go. There we go.
Yay.
And then land here. Okay. Aha! Pick it up, 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 pick it up, up, up. I thought I saw a spider. Pick it up, up, on fire! Okay. Now. Now it'sy, now it'sy, now it'sy. Drop. And again. Ouch. If this was Assassin's Creed, I could jump into that tree and climb. Aha! I missed. And I died. Yoinks! And away! Okay. I am here. Okay. Yoinks! And away! Okay. Oh, excuse me. There we go. Alright. It's okay. We come over here. And then we... Okay. Well, that was a note. Huh. What if I just drop? Ouch. Health back, okay. Okay. So far, not so bad. Okay. Oh, I hear you. There you go. Alright. Okay. Lara, there you go. So I can't do that. Why is the music still all music-y? For real though, why is the music all musicy? Lara's asking the same question. You see the way she's got her hands on her hips? She's just like, why the hell is the music all musicy still? Whatever. All right, we're gonna climb a thing here. Lara, we're gonna climb. Lara, we're gonna climb a thing here. There you go, girl. All right, now this is gonna take me back to where I was, which is over here. And then, where am I gonna go from here? Oh, I know where I'll always go, where I'll go from here. And then this. And then over here. Then up here. And yeet! Okay. And now from here, we do what? Wait. Ah, that's why music is so good, music. I love the attention to detail. Hi. I love the attention to detail that each line of ammo in the top left is for its own pistol. You know? That's an incredible attention to detail, and I love that. Okay. Here. Up. Around. Up, up, up. Okay. Now we came, I didn't mean to do that. We came from there. I don't want to talk about it. Okay, well. I need to get over there. Aha! Well, okay, actually, wait. No, we'll go over here first and do this. Lara, go over the edge. Thank you. That up. Okay. Now, no. Okay, that works. Fine. Okay. Yeah. All right. Okay. Okay. All right, Lara. Up here. Oh. Over. Over again. Over. Up. Down. Over. Over. Up. 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 around, up, up, up. Yeet, yeet. Hold on, is there anything back here? That's a nope, good buddy. All right. Yeet. Up. Release. Okay, now. Over the edge, Lara. There you go. Oh, too far. Nope. Still too far. There you go. There we go. Yep. All right, now up here. And over here. Up here. Chimney jump. Up. And mine. Okay. And now. All right. All right, that's where I need to go. Oops, slipped. Wait, where am I going? Yeet. Ah, okay. Taking a last look, make sure I'm not missing anything. Okay, in we go. Why is the music go music-y for a second? And you want to try to get up there. I know I can, I just don't remember how. Is it here? Oh. Oh, maybe that's on the way back. Lara, that's a wall. Yeah, okay. I bet that's on the way back. Okay. Aha. Up. No, up. Grab that. Ah, ah, treasure. Treasure. Oh. Okay, that works. Lara, grab it. Oh, thank God. That would have been bad. Up. Around. Yeet. Grab. Pull up. Good girl. That's the good girl. Okay. Now then. She had a flashlight. That really helps. Okay. Come on, Lara. Oh god, you are so out of... There you go. Other way, other way. Ah! Oh god, that's bad. That's bad. Come on. Rotate. Fix it. There you go. No, still not fixed. There you go, Lara. Probably good enough. There we go. Alright. Now. Up. Over. Up. Up. Sure, I didn't miss anything back here real quick. Did not. Okay. Hi. Hi, buddy. Fuck. This is gonna suck. Poor buddy. I hate having to do that to tigers. I hate having to do that to most things. But blah blah blah, self-defense, blah blah blah. If I jump to this, okay, and there's another treasure over there, so we'll get that. Can I just leap back? I can. Okay. Jump. Climb. Drop. Up. Oh god, that was a messed up sound. That sound made me fucking jump, man. That was not cool. I'm about to sneeze. Give me a second. Excuse me. Oh, also, give me a second. Okay. Ah, sorry about that. Okay. Now. Wait. Okay. Alright, I need to get over there. Ugh. Up. Over. Around. Down. Back. Over. No. Jump. Okay. Now. Up. Jump. Up. The right. Back. Up. Treasure. Come on, let me down. There you go. And then back. Around. And down. And back on the path. Okay. Alright. Boy. Okay. Walking. For gentle. Whoa. Foliage. Okay. Okay. Careful. Careful, Lara. Careful. Jump. Over. Okay. So I can't just go up. Darn. Okay, now. Make sure I'm not missing anything. Alright. Don't seem to be. This is a stand up? This is a stand up. Okay, and jump. Okay. All right. Nope. There you go. Whoa, that camera just got fucky. Hold on, let me mess with my sensitivity. I believe it's this. Itty bit down. Okay. Okay. Making sure I didn't miss anything. Okay. Okay. Dismount. Okay. 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 Here. Here. Oh, gamp. Goddamn foliage. Okay. No. Up again. Okay. And yeet. Okay. All right. What is? Sorry. Right this way. Okay. Excuse me. Kiddly doggly. Okay. I had played this game so much in the past that I had it burned. I don't have it anymore, but I used to have it burned into my memory where those statues needed to be put to solve this puzzle. So that I, you know, ooh, God, that hurt. So that I wouldn't have to come down here and move them again. I didn't say to move, to pull that. Jump. There you go, Lara. But yeah, I used to have it burned in my memory. So that I would be able to come through this level, put those statues in the right spot, go down to the other spot, come up here, put the lights in, and then the lights would hit the statues, then the statues would reflect the light to where then into the crystal, which then would combine the light and open the next area. Okay. Down, Lara. Ouch. Now, if I come over here, up onto this. No, there you go, Lara. One, two, three. Haha, get fucked. So on the one side, we see how the mechanism is supposed to work. And then on the other side, we see a broken version of it that we have to fix, that we have to find a way around. I think that's clever as shit. Go down the safe way, yeah. Pull this out. All right, let's move on back up. There we go. we talk about how these statues of women are thick. All right. No, it's this way. Now, you... No. We grab the sta... Lara, we grab... Lara. We grab the statue. And we push the statue. And then we drag it over. Oh, no, I think I'm wrong. I think it's on the inside, not the outside. Nope, I was right the first time. It's on the outside. Come on. Lock. One more. Oh my god. There we go. Okay. Ouch. Whoa, okay. Whoosh. And then that. Back. Yeah, it's been a while. I'm remembering it as it's happening, but like, yeah, you know? I love the attention to detail where each step has one of Kali's hands on it to push it down. Right? So let's take a second and appreciate this. The attention to detail here. This didn't just randomly open steps, right? This mechanism was triggered, resulting in these arms extending to a point where each step came down to a certain level. We've got this arm on the highest step that's not the actual ground. We've got this arm on the next level, this arm on the one after that, and that one on the bottom. It's genius. I'm hearing bats. Like, the attention to detail is amazing. Doobadoo-wop. Doobadoo-wop. Alright, let's see here. Let's turn on a flashlight and check in these dark corners. Oh, it's down there, I bet. Okay. Yep. Okay, I have enough where I can just... Timber! So none of these are treasure holding ones. No treasure over here. No treasure. Treasure here? No. How about over here? No. Okay. Camera. Okay. To the door we go. Thank you.
godlike strength came from.
Yeah. Something just laugh at me. Loki, is that you? Snickering at me. Okay. Anyway, to the center.
This was here long before the upper temple was added. Proto Norse runes again. My son, your treasures here and far, this gauntlet's twin, your belt Megingjord, and the mighty Mjolnir, are protected by the dead to keep Jormungandr subdued. But the map's been destroyed, and recently. If one of Thor's gauntlets was here, it's gone now. What's this? Natla, I see your goal and am your puppet no longer. Richard James Croft. Father did this. RJC. Strange. Father never used his middle initial monograms to avoid confusion with his father. That's where you hid the artifact, you sly old fox. Now, if I can just make it back to the boat.
Okay. Ooh, careful. Bum, 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 bum. Second, let me. Okay.
Thank you.
fucked that up. That was my bad. Do I have it angled right? I do not. Okay. So, just to talk through what I'm trying to do, I'm trying to get that to line up with this platform so that I can get that tree drawer. And then I also need it to line up with this platform so I can get something behind him, which I think may be the relic. You really need to stop, like, cartwheeling out of that. Okay, I think that's the lineup. And now I just do that. And come back. There we go. Gotta get that camera lined up, right? Yeah. It's fucking funny. Okay, it is lined up with that. Well, I need to okay. Okay. We have to hop back over here. Do this. Up, Lara. Grab this. Push to the edge. There we go. And then over here. Oh, nope, careful. Lara. All right, now that's lined with the exit. However, that's not where we want to go. Sounding music. Lara, there you go. Now. One more. Yeet. Okay. Now, grab and pull. Stop. Are you at a point where you can be moved now? Nope. Okay. Well then in that case, I'm actually going to be a bit of a... Oh! Excuse me. just gonna grab this and pull. Alright, now the question is... Okay, so if I keep this going, I cannot get back across, so I'm going to stand on this side and push. But I can't push it anymore. Does that line up? That lines up, barely. And now we're gonna come over here. And we're gonna grab this, and we're gonna, okay, that's as far as it'll go. All right, up, 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 up. There it is, the relic. Wrong button. Bara. Nope, not yet. Oh God. Wait. Woo-hoo. I think that's the best I can do, actually. Cause I need to be on, damn it.
Yeah.
Need to be on this side of it to be able to. Actually get back, so yep, this'll work. This'll do. That'll do, Lara, that'll do.
And I am Thor no longer, it seems. I wonder how he charged it up again.
Puppet no longer. Okay. Now then, do we have... Let's check out the water. Look for the bare necessities, by which I mean the treasure heaps. Forget about your ammo and your health. Aha! I knew there was one down. There had to be one down here somewhere. How am I doing? I have three. I'm pretty sure I missed one. In fact, I know for a fact I missed one. Near the beginning of the level. And could, in theory, go back for it. If it lets me. Now, once I'm back at the boat. One out of three. So that means I have two left. So there's the door. Air bubble. Where the one I just got was. This puts us back where we were at the start. See, there's our yacht. Okay, won't let me. Okay. So there were two I missed.
Find anything?
There was a map, but Father destroyed it.
Well, the acorn certainly didn't fall very far from the tree.
Like father, like daughter. To keep the information from Natler. But I'm sure he recorded everything first, and what's more, he found Thor's other gauntlet.
Where'd he put it?
Right under your nose.
Hey, Queen, good to see you, good to see you. Glad you could make it. Late or not, it's all good. Let me
come over here so I can actually see the Queen's chats on my Discord.
There we go. Alright.
My apologies, Lady Croft, but I have not tended to the crypt.
Why didn't you ever tell us this was down here?
Yeah, I wish I still didn't know.
You know what? I'll wait up here.
I did warn you that playing your music so loud could wake the dead.
The way they have her moving.
Father signing his name with all three initials was a clear reference to my grandfather. Light, please.
Now, as I was about to say, the way they had her walking through that crypt, the way she was taking, like, a certain number of steps forward, then turning exactly 90 degrees and then walking forward, you could tell that she was, like, going through her memory of where to find her grandfather's tomb from when she was a child type of a stuff. Like, you could see that in her, in the way they animated her body language and everything. How's your day been, Queen? Treasures. Okay. Wow. Wow, Lara. Whoa, calm down, game. I'm not Lara. Whoa. Okay. We're good. We're on solid ground.
Jeez. Busy.
Is that job offer the one you were saying about in the other chat earlier today? Cool. Congrats. I would have said congrats in the other chat, but I've been a bit busy today. My day's been a bit busy. Had a lot I needed to do today. And that ultimately resulted in me starting my stream late. No bats in the Undercroft. I said, don't make me say it again. Yay. Okay. Oh boy. Okay, well, I've got those treasures, so I don't need to go back for them. Oy vey. Okay. Hear you. Stop that. Okay. I actually have to pee, so I'll be right back. Don't go. Sorry about that. Okay. That's where I came in. What does this button do? It starts a fire and opens these doors, but if I move off of it, it will close them. Okay. Fair enough. Trying to read what that says. I don't even think that's in English. If so, it's old English. Anyway. What was I doing? Oh, yes. Over here. Up. 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 Careful. No. No. Okay. Oh, okay. No. Jump. Up. No, not that button. That button. Okay, now grab that up. Okay. Coolio. Any more? No? Okay. Up. Over. Hey, look, a treasure. Seizure. Don't fall, Lara. And we're gonna pull that out. Cause I think I need it and I don't remember for sure if I do or not. Any more? Okay. Alright, let's actually drop that. Pick this up. That back up. Okay, there's a health pack there. Let's drop that. Okay. There's the relic. Okay, so that button also opens the relic hatch. Good to know. There's that. Okay, first off, let's take this for what I'm remembering needing it for, which is up here. Right there. Yep. In. Up. Shoot the bats. Any more? No? Okay. Up. Up. Over. Up. Up. Grab the treasure. Down. 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 Pick that up. Yeet it over the side. I failed. Pick it up again and try that again, shall we?
Yay!
Perfection. All right, and then come over here. Anything over here? No, because I already got that treasure. Oh, right. Ooh, careful. Okay. Doopa doo wop 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 ba da be da ba doo ba doo ba doo ba ba doo ba da be ba da da ba da ba da ba ba da ba da ba ba ba. Oh, nope. Oh, careful. Pick up. There you go. Ba-dum-bum, womp womp. Question is it take two or does it take three or four to open the thing? That's the real question. Because if I have to put all four on the thing, great. If not, we'll see, you know? Now. Yay! So two did the thing. Alright, pick up the relic. Yay! Ooh, careful. Alright, so that means that these two can actually go to the other side. Not that I need them, I only need one of the- only need one of the doors open. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Have I been listening to Disney music lately? No, and actually this isn't Disney- this isn't a Disney song, this is a jazz song. It's a jazz song that that I used to play in band in high school. No, don't. Oh, fuck me. Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Laura almost got a haircut, and not in a great way. Ah, yeah, no, that's. It's also jazz. The wrecking the camp one is also jazz, but it's no, they're similar. I could see why you'd have confused that. Though at any given time, it's a coin flip about which of the two songs I have in my head, if not both of them. So, very valid. Alright, we're gonna try this again without yeeting the rock through the gate this time. Alright, set it gently. There you go. There was something I was gonna say, but I don't remember. About music. I don't remember, so that's okay. Basically, for the whole last, like, 2 weeks or so, I've had, like, three songs on constant shuffle in my brain. It's that one, the one that I was just humming, a song by Irving Berlin that I don't remember the name of at the moment, and... Shoot, I don't remember the third one either. But I'm blanking on the third one right now, but, yeah, I've had, like, all three of those in my head at any given point in time. Oh, wait, I do actually need these on that thing, don't I? Because there's that button out there. No, don't kick it, Lara. Pick it up.
Yay!
Never saw the sun shining so bright. Never saw things going so right. Do 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 do. When you're in love, my, how it flies. Oh, blue skies smiling at me. Do-do-do-do-do. Alright. Okay, so... Let's see if I can get this in just a couple of tries. Oh, whoa. Careful. Alright. I think it's this one I need to move. Nope. One more. And uno más. There we go. Na-na-na-na. 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 Na-na-na. skies, smiling at me. Wait. I'm an idiot. I forgot to actually open the door. Ouch. And sprint. What? Oh shit, that's right, I have to go around the back. Ah, fuck, 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 fuck. Up. And yep. And we. How am I doing on? Okay, so I still have like 5 more treasures. Grab. Pick that up. Pick that up. And one more over here. Alright, so we're down to 3. Yes, 3 more treasures.
Everything we recovered from Bogavati, Thailand. Be especially careful with the thralls. They managed to kill 6 of us before we boxed them up. They were protecting one of Thor's gauntlets and a map showing where the rest of his treasures were hidden, all of which are necessary to open the way to Avalon. The Norse believe this site contains a powerful weapon, and to safeguard against this possibility, I destroyed the original map. I hope this was not a terrible mistake, but if it was, I hope you and your mother can forgive me.
That would be the thralls. Come on, come on, come on. So we came up from there. Never saw the sun shining so bright. Never saw things going so right. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. When you're in love, my how they fly. Blue skies. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. That was the wrong button. That's what I'm looking for. I knew there was something. Okie day. Okily dokily. Artily chocoly. Okay, so I need to move this. Oh boy, that thing moves quick. Right about there. Actually, hold on. Ow. Bat up. I think I do need this. Just don't remember what or what or where. Apparently not, because I just dropped it. Pick it up. Okay, fine. That's what I was hoping for. Okay. Now, drop. Good catch. And then around here we stop and jump back, grab this, pull up. That's only one treasure left. Yep, yep, okay. Do-do-do-do.
Didn't last long. Oh well.
And there it is. And one. All right. And here we are once again. Now we have the context. Sorry, didn't mean to bump my mic.
Using the retina scanner.
Impossible.
Exactly.
Then what happened?
You, she, got away with Amanda's race stone.
Where's Alistair?
We haven't seen him.
I'm going to the tech room to watch the security video. You two get out before the roof comes down.
Look at that beautiful painting of her parents that is now on fire. And probably lost forever because it was probably one of a kind. You know?
What the hell was that thing?
I've only seen something like it once before. A doppelganger that Natla sent after me years ago. That one didn't have a mind of its own.
But how could Natla have sent it if she's Amanda's prisoner?
They're a team of sorts now. Amanda and Natla, her pet Atlantean god.
What are we going to do?
After I deal with the authorities, I'm going to southern Mexico to retrieve Thor's belt.
What? Alistair's dead and it's just business as usual?
I need Thor's belt to get his hammer, and I need the hammer to kill a god.
Valid. My father's photographs revealed the location of Thor's belt in Central America and his hammer between Greenland and Norway. Zip doesn't understand how I can continue the search after Alistair's murder, but I'm convinced this path also leads straight to those responsible. All right. We'll go for the heavy. We'll go for the shotties. Not the shotties, the submachines. Boy. Okay, get off the bike. pick up the thing. Back the fuck up. Oh boy. No, Lara, get off the bike. Up the tree door. Okay, if I hold space during turns, I can power slide. On the bike. I'm currently looking for, those things. And this thing. That up because we're going to need that. And backtracking would be a bitch. Alright, so now how do we get out? Up. Up would do it. Nope. Up, up, up. What the hell? Oh, hello. Where'd you go? Jaguar? There you are. Oh God. Okay, wait. Back. I want to make sure that I didn't miss anything. Okay. Oh wait, shoot. No, I don't want the submachine guns, I want the shotgun. I just remembered what was coming. Or what comes later in this level. Making sure I'm not missing anything hidden around these corners. Stop. Careful, Lara. I hear a growling, and it ain't my stomach. There is a dead man there. Well, mahi-yahi. Lara, break the vase. There we go. Okay. In we go.
Mayan calendar had only 360 days, and the remaining five were the unnamed days. The Maya believed that each year when the unnamed days arrived, the gates to the underworld would open.
Shibalba. Yoshi Balma. Nope, a little bit more. For things to get a little tricky, a little tricky. Ow. Ow. Stop it. Bitches. Hug the mouse. Would you stop it? Ow, kitty. Thing. Poor hungry thing. Alright, so this should be taking me back to where I came from. Yes. Looks right, yes. Okay. And then my nose. All right. Check to see if there's one on the other side. Not that I'm seeing. Okay. Back to the bike. Okay. Now, before I progress on, this is where we ultimately need to end up. But before we do that, I'm going to go treasure hunting. Because there will be a timed portion. There will be a timed portion of this test, and I want to make sure we don't miss anything. Okay, I think that's everything. Allons-y. Alright. We came from that way. What is this way? I don't remember. Ah. Treasure. Looks like poachers. Get 'em, boys. Oh, wrong button. All right. That was an accident. Let me just say, that was an accident. I accidentally pushed caps lock, which is the throw grenade button. And that grenade stuck to the cat's face. The cat being the jaguar that was trying to kill me. That was an accident. And I probably would not be able to recreate that if I tried. Oh boy. Hold on a second. There we go. Sorry, boy. That was unsportsmanlike of me. I'm sorry. Okay. Now, I'm pretty sure this doesn't actually need to be here. Oh, there we go. This probably needs to be here. No? Okay. Well, we'll worry about that in a second. I know this one's in the right spot. Nope. Damn it. Ow. There we go. No. No, Lara. There you go. There you go. Up. Over. There you go. Good girl. Wait, before I do this, I should check to make sure that there's no... Hold on. Secrets? Secret! Treasure! How about in here? Treasure? No? Okay. Question. Can I? Nope. Okay. Treasure here? Nope. Okay. Up. 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 Welcome, welcome, welcome! I'm glad you could make it! Thanks for the raid! How was the stream? Yeah, I'm on that level. But hold on, let me take a second and just quickly pop in and pop over here. Hi, everybody. Welcome, welcome. Welcome from Yvonne B's channel. I hope you all enjoyed her streaming of Final Fantasy XIV. I had it up over here, and now you guys are seeing my face. So let's just change that over to... Well, Matt's playing... Oh, he's playing Jedi Survivor. I don't want any spoilers of that, so... Let's have... her up in the background. Anyway, hi everybody, how y'all doing? All right, let's get back to the game. You're dying? Dying cause tired or dying cause game? Okay, Yvonne, turn on your air conditioning and take some Tylenol or something. Hashtag not sponsored. Already took Tylenol? How long ago? How long was your stream? 3.5 hours. How much hydration did you do? Have you done today? That could probably explain it. So I suggest you drink some water, maybe have a little bit of something to eat, have some salt. Oh God. Don't do that. Drink some water, have some salt, take some Tylenol, because Tylenol only really lasts for 4-ish hours. And it's been almost 4 hours since you last took some, and then avoid screen for a bit. That's my non-doctoral, recommendations. But especially the water. All of those things I listed are things, basically you could be having, your body could be saying, I have not eaten. Your body could also be saying, I don't have enough salt. Your body could be saying, I am thirsty, etc. Thank you for following the suggestions. Nope. Hmm. That's not the button I meant to push. Okay. Get up on the pillar. Climb the pillar. There you go. Jump. There you go. Okay. Now come around. Grab that. Pull up. Pick that up. All right. Ow. Lara, how about you stop being glitchy for a second, please? And thank you. Anything back here that I missed? No? Okay. Oh, Billy Dokely! Artfully chokily. Okay. Artfully chokefully. Alright. Then that. Swing over there. Drop, grab. Come around. Drop, grab. Up. There you go. Okay, and up, good girl, and over, and over again, okay, and down, atta girl, around, jump, good girl, around, and jump, and grab. That's not your fault, Lara. That's mine. That's on me. Alright. I had you jump too soon. Up. Or misaimed you or something. I don't know. That was my bad. Go. Over. Okay. Down. There we go. There we go. There we go. Good girl. Oh boy. Over. All right, and up. And we're good. We are golden. All right, we have the thing we need. We have all the treasures that I can think of in the area. Ow. She did him dirty. That was the balls. Lara. There you go. Off the geometry, my friend. All right. Over the thing, Lara, please and thank you. Okay. Pick that up. Oh, careful, Lara. Oh, damn it. Lara, come on. Come on. There you go. Alright, let's get this out of the way. Lara, there you go. So that's where my bike is. That's the way out. Release and all right, we have a timed run coming up.
Mayan hieroglyphs. The place of fear. It's definitely Shibalba, the Mayan land of the dead.
Okay. We pull this. Can't pull this. Ah, we're missing a head. Got it. Okay. All right, so, hey everybody, Jamie here. I'm here to talk to you directly because we have a big old thing coming up real quick. Throughout this the rest of this level, I am going to draw severe emphasis, or not draw, but point severe emphasis on the content warning for spiders, because they're not just itty bitty little things that you just barely see and then they go pop after a single bullet. No, these things get big on this level, and I'm talking like hit them several times with a shotgun and they still don't go down big. So keep that in mind. If you choose to leave, I don't hold it against you. If you are fine with that, cool, moving on. If you want to just minimize, cool, great. But the most important thing is that you take care of yourself and not end up panicking or freaking out or anything like that. So, with that said, this is your last warning. The content warning for spiders is no joke. Also, if you're sensitive to, like, skeletons and things like that, and just general torturous death-looking symptom-y things, probably not the game for you. You're welcome for the warning, Queen. Lara just spontaneously died. Okay. It's probably because I don't have the bike. So I'm gonna go get that bike. But I forgot how much of this part of the level you needed the bike for. Doobadoobop-bop-ba-da-bop-ba-da-bop. Gonna briefly stop here, pick some pottery, climb this thing. So apparently I didn't need to climb this thing. Okay. Well, I thought there was a thing up here, but apparently not. Ooh, good catch, Lara. I was genuinely convinced you were about to die, so thank you for not dying. This way, jump. There you go. I warned you. I wasn't kidding about that spider's thing. Now, there's one more that's stuck because I knocked it down while it was trying to get to me. And that's okay. It can fucking stay stuck. Yeah, thanks for trying to stick around, Captain. I appreciate it. And that, and just to be clear, that's not all of them. No, they're throughout the entire rest of the level. Just to be completely clear.
The Lords of Shibalba were said to kill visitors for sport by sending them into devious trap rooms.
There y'all are. Alright, there's a bunch of tiny little fuckers too. So, because of course, you can't just have things easy. Would you get... There you go, Laura. Okay. They also don't despawn after you kill them, so you know, that's fun. I'm gonna go ahead and top up my health a bit more. Careful. Laggy glitchy laggy glitch. Okay. Alright, let's move my bike onto one of these. And then me stand on the other. What happened? What do? Nothing do? Okay. Alrighty then. Alright. Righty then. Up here. What's up here? Another one of these. Who's missing what? You are. Okay. All right, now then. Rotate. Yeah, rotate. Okay, so there's a treasure at the top of these stairs. I'll probably see that when I get up there. Please, Laura, grab. Stop kicking the air. Follow the interact prompt. Jeez. Ba-da-da-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba. Okay. Righty then. Let's see here. Which one of these do we want to do first? Never saw the sun. Shoo! That's death. I pushed the button too many times. I can't even blame the game for that. That's on me. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Doopa doopa boom. Ba da da dum. Ba da da dum. Ba da da dum. Release. Pick that up. Okay, now. Okay. Okay. Now, that's trying to make sure I know the things over there. And whoop. Pick that up. All right, into the dark we go. That. Can I just yay? I can. Good. Pick that up. Back to this. And down here. Yay! Anymore. Phew. All right. Next is let's do this. Oops. Nope, this side. Oh, damn it. There we go. Okay. Up. Jump. Okay. Up. Around. Down. Down. Around. There you go. Up. Up. And yep. All right. Now then. Okay, so that could get me over there. Or, oh, treasure. Let's get the treasure first. Woo! Oh, I just... Okay. We have 5 minutes. Let's see if we can't get that treasure without failing again. There we go. Now, who's growling and why? All right. Here. How am I doing on... But, oh, I am... Okay. Hmm. Okay. I so poorly timed that. 2 minutes. That's not the button I pushed. Pick that up. Cool. Alright. Now then. Lara? Grab the wall. Lara, grab the wall. Lara, grab the wall. Lara, grab the wall! Alright, Lara. No. Okay. No. All right. I saw that. Okay. Now let's go up here, trigger the checkpoint. Or not. Well, anyway, regardless, it's 10 o'clock, so I'm gonna call it there. I know it's a shorter stream because I started about half an hour late, but that's okay. I hope you all have had a great time playing and watching me play this. I hope the spiders didn't cause too much problems for y'all. Yeah, before we head out, be sure to check out these amazing people up here. I have even more recommendations in that link tree right there. Tickle that link tree. Oops, wrong button. Yeah, if you want to try to find me in other places, either on YouTube, where you can check out all my other VODs, or whatever, you can check out my link tree right there, which has links to my YouTube, my socials, my Discord, my Patreon, which is also right there, my Throne, and a bunch of other shit. So feel free to check that out and check out my Patreon to support me directly, or the Throne if you want to get me something nice. That's it from me for the night. Tomorrow we'll be coming back with Watch Dogs Legion. More Watch Dogs Legion. I'm excited for it. I'm very excited for it. Let's just leave it there. Anyway, yeah. Until tomorrow, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe. Love yourselves and love everyone around you. And I will see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.